have you with us. You're watching the news. I'm Avni Raja. We're going to make a start with some breaking news that's coming in with regard to the probe in the Lakhimpur Kheri clash. And it's been a no-show by accused Ashish Mishra at this point in time. The union minister's son had been called for questioning this morning. UP police have been trying to trace his location. Sources also say that he has offered to join the probe via video conference. Meanwhile, special police teams are on standby for the next few hours. If he doesn't come in 2 hours, teams will be sent to carry out searches. Those are the latest details here coming in. The cops are trying to trace Ashish Mishra's location. Remember, he is one of the main accused in this entire case, and he had been called and summoned, but he has not turned up for questioning at this point in time. Those are the latest details coming in at this point. So within 2 hours, that's the time limit that's been given for him to turn up for questioning. If he does not show up, then searches will be sent out. Teams will be sent to carry out searches. So those are some details coming in at this point in time. He has, we understand from sources, offered to join probe by video call, but his phone is switched off is what we also understand at this point in time. And the cops are trying to trace Ashish Mishra's location. So those are the latest details here as far as this entire probe is concerned. Remember, the Supreme Court had yesterday questioned the UP government on the steps taken in terms of this probe, questioned the slow investigation and asked to file a status report on the action that's been taken. And since what the top court said yesterday and today's hearing, this is some of the action that has been taken by the top court, by the UP police. So Supreme Court asked about the 8 people who have been killed. All right, let's in fact listen in for some more details.
Standing on the middle of the road. Well, in the earlier visual that we saw, the first person who we saw, which is quite apparent, who gets down from the front door of the Thar is Sumit Jaiswal. And then in this particular visual, this is absolutely apparent that Ashish Pandey and Love Kush are the two people who seem to be leaping outside this Thar vehicle. Because remember, Thar vehicle does not have back doors. It only has 2 doors in the front, and therefore you have to fold the front seat to get out of the vehicle. And this visual establishes that the front seat had been folded, and Ashish Pandey as well as Love Kush seem to be leaping out because angry protesters had already striking and hitting out on the Thar vehicle, which had mowed down the protesters. In fact, if you look at this particular visual closely, you'll find out that at least bodies of 2 of the protesters who had been hit by the vehicle are stuck right before the the rear wheel of the Thar vehicle. So this is just moments after the vehicle had hit the protesters that the occupants of the Thar vehicle actually leaped out of the vehicle and the fury of the protesters who had started attacking the vehicle.
All right, well, those were some more details coming in of this entire sequence of events that took place on that day. And remember, a sequence of or series of videos came to light which showed exactly what happened. And of course, all right, let's go back to Priyank.
...of what he had to say. What it appears... ...police because... ...a statement which has been given to him will give him very less leverage. And to get what it be having a list of questions on the basis of which he'll be questioned. So certainly, if the police need to go into the detail, and since 5 people have been, the police need to take his police custody. Come out. He's a prime accused in this case. If the investigation need to follow in the particular pattern. The questioning need to be done in a certain manner. But Ahmed, as we were expecting, he did not turn up for the questioning at 10 a.m. And what Ahmed was getting into for us, Meghna, that he has approached the police that he might appear through video conferencing. For that, the official confirmation is still awaited, whether he has joined or he will be joining.
Well, that's right, Priyank. And in fact, this brings the focus back to the police, because the onus clearly here lies on the police. The police was sitting here, did not even care to approach the minister's son to question him, at least in a few preliminary rounds after that fateful incident happened on Sunday afternoon. There was plenty of time. Times Now was the first channel to interview him in detail and ask him all such questions that opposition and members from the protesting farmers were actually asking the minister and his son. He answered all those questions, and he must have given at least 50 television interviews. But over the next 3-4 days, the police did not even approach him once. And also, they did not place any intelligence officials there to ensure that he doesn't, evade the police once he's required.
All right, so that's, of course, the latest details here coming in as far as this entire case is concerned. So for now, the minister's son has skipped his summons. And remember, today is also the all-important Supreme Court hearing on this issue. Supreme Court had asked UP government to file a status report on what the action has that's been taken in this case, and also about the 8 people who have been killed. Wants to know about those 8. So those are some of the details here coming in at this point in time. So we understand that 2 hours have been given for the minister's son to make an appearance and to attend to the summon. But if that's not done, then teams will be sent out to search for him. And in more news coming in, farmers group Samyukt Kisan Morcha has hit out at the UP police once again, alleging that the UP government and Union Minister Ajay Mishra are using protective tactics to ensure accused and the minister's son Ashish Mishra are not caught. The group in its statement has called for the arrest of BJP worker Sumit Jaiswal as well, who was seen getting off the car that mowed down the farmers in one of the videos. It has also called for the arrest of Ankit Das, nephew of former Congress leader Akhilesh Das. So let me go to Ayushman now for more details here. Ayushman, if you can take us through these latest developments here, what the Samyukt Kisan Morcha are saying.
Oh, lovely. The time limit of 10 a.m. has been passed, and the appearance of the son of Union Home Affairs Minister of State is not there. And
Ayushman, my apologies. Let's go across. Ashish Mishra's brother, I understand, is speaking.
कोई ना छुप रहा ना भाग रहा है.
अंकित दास भी उनके साथ हैं क्या?
नहीं, ये हमें कोई जानकारी
नहीं. आपकी कब उनसे बात हुई थी?
हमारी 2 दिन पहले हुई थी.
2 दिन पहले? तब वो कहाँ पे थे?
तब बनबीरपुर गए हुए थे.
उसके बाद से फिर
उसके बाद से नहीं संपर्क हुआ. उसके बाद से भाई मतलब हम लोगों की आपस कोई फिर बातचीत ही नहीं हुई उसके बाद से.
All right, that was Ashish Mishra's brother. And in fact, he's saying that he last spoke to his brother 2 days ago. And since then, he has not been able to get in touch with him. Yes, Ayushman, please go ahead.
Yes, Avni. So the absence of, rather the defiance of the police summon to Ashish Mishra has drawn a jibe from the Sankh Kisan Morcha. They are saying that the UP government and the Union Minister of State for Home Affairs are deploying protective tactics to ensure that Ashish Mishra is roaming free. At the same time, they are saying that the Sankh Kisan Morcha is expressing the serious concern and shock that no arrest has been made of Ashish Mishra, Sumit Jaiswal and Ankit Das and other accomplices involved in the Lakhimpur Khiri incident. They have told that the police was itself not acting, and only after Supreme Court sought for the detailed status report, the 2 arresting has been done. But clearly, somewhere the tactics has been adopted by the UP police, and it is giving a free hand to Ashish Mishra, and that's why he is still absconding.
All right, Ayushman, thank you so much for joining us with all of those details. We'll, of course, have to wait and see now whether he does, in fact, make an appearance or not. All right, now let's move on to the other big story.